I really like to realize that forest is more than trees. That there is a whole existence over here that needs to be protected in order to keep working. In 2018, I came to Madre de Dios. I spent 2 wonderful months over here, surrounded by the forest, but I realized I want to have more experience in the field. This is how I came here to Secret Forest Station. I'm Gabriela Veneros. I'm the coordinator of Botany and Forest Science here in Secret Forest Station. Right now, we are in front of a national reserve in the buffer zone. But we are surrounded by mining, but illegal logging. So this forest is kind of the barrier to not get them to get into the national reserve. So for me, it's really important to keep these places safe because it contains a lot of diversity. And nowadays, with climate change, we see that some species can adapt to that, but some other species will disappear. I really love the Amazon rainforest. Here, I'm focusing on 2 big projects. The first one is establishing some plots. With Wilderness International, we have a collaboration. They have some lands over the buffer zone of the Reserva Nacional Tambopata. So in each of these lands, I made a number of plots to determine the diversity that they have. I go to there, I measure the trees, the diameter, the height. I identify the species. So afterwards, the plan is to compare the data between all the lands to see how the ecology of the forest will vary between them. And also it's really important if you want to preserve something, you need to know what you are preserving, no? So we need to collect that data. Even though most of my work is go to each of the trees and try to figure out which species they are, what I love the most to be in the forest is that I can really know that the forest is more than trees. I can see how one species is important for the other one because sometimes provide the space to keep the pollinator of another tree. So the symbiosis between them is really important. The second part of my job is to find all the ecological important trees that have more than 1.5 diameter. We have a list of them because we put a GPS coordinate in each of them. So we go, we measure them, we try to measure the diameter, but sometimes these trees are so high that we need to take with us a ladder. We also have some special tools like the clinometer. We measure the height, the complete height, and with this data we calculate the amount of carbon that each of these trees can store. For that, we need to identify all these species in order to make a little research and trying to find the wood density of them. Because the most density you have, the most carbon that you can store. The volunteers or the interns can learn here how to measure the trees in different environments. Some of the trees that they are straight, so it's kind of easy to measure, but sometimes they have a really big roots, so you need to bring a ladder or different things. You see in the field how it is to measure different conditions, also different species of trees. You will learn how to identify species. And also you will learn the importance of the Amazon rainforest. We have another project that is the agroforest project. The objective is to find if the combination of them are really good and also to provide fruit or also to be sustainable, no? So you will learn how to do it in practice. I invite you to come to Secret Forest Station here in the middle of the Amazon rainforest in Madre de Dios. You will not only learn about trees, you will learn about the ecosystem and you will be surrounded by some specialists, not only botany or agroforestry, but also in wildlife.